It is over for the Lakers. It is over. Let me tell you. LeBron James and the Lakers are out of the playoffs. And let me tell you, this is supposed to be your goat. This is your goat. This is your goat. I don't know what animal this is, but this is far from a goat. It may be a bull. LeBron may be a buffalo. He may be a moose, but he's not a goat. He's not the goat. The Lakers are done. Kyle Kuzma, the only contract he needs to sign is for Staples when he starts working there, because he is a bona fide shredded paper cheese scrub. I don't know what he was doing. He was all for everything. I don't get it. It's over. Devin Booker put him in the casket, and it was over. Let me tell you something. Donovan Mitchell is back. It's over for the Lakers. Let me tell you something. Donovan Mitchell is it's Dwayne Wade 2.0. It is over for the Lakers. I haven't seen the Lakers be good since the late great, the real GOAT, Kobe Bryant, has passed away. Rest in peace to him. And when they had Kobe, they also had Lamar Odom, who was on crack.